Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to remove background and deep shadow in Photoshop. First, we go to the select menu and click on the subject. After selection subject, we go to the layer menu and new to layer by copy. Go to the layer panel, click on the adjustment icon, select the solid color. Choose any color if you want. Then okay. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more videos.